from Czech Republic. And he comes from a family of a long-time family of musicians. And Suk's daughter was married to Dvorak's, excuse me, Suk's son was married to Dvorak's daughter. The Czech countryside, the Czech people, are a very romantic people. It's not a large country, but the cities are not that big either. But there is much campo, much. And the this piece was written by Suk when he was very young, and he wrote it for the woman he was in love with.
Esta pieza fue escrita por él a los 18 años, muy joven, y él la escribió para la gente más joven.
So, if anybody is sitting with the woman they love,
si alguien está sentado con la mujer que ama,
I invite them to hold hands through the concert.
Los invita a que se tomen las manos en el concierto.
And if you don't know the woman you're sitting with yet,
si ustedes no conocen a la mujer con la que están sentados,
introduce yourself.
Oh, yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
the Dvorak Serenade. For me, it's my favorite. I hope, if you haven't, how many have not heard this before? Do you love it? Is by Heiter Villalobos.